Hello, it's Mr. Smith, and I'm going to play Little Bird on the ukulele. This is a tenor ukulele with a baritone body, so it's quite large, but it is a ukulele. It uses two chords, the C chord and the G or the G7. You can play G or G7. I usually play G7. G7 is first finger, third string, first fret, second finger, second string, second fret, and third finger, second fret, fourth string. That's G7. C and G7. Okay, so Little Bird.